When I first saw Mary Blair's work, I was taken aback.
There's so much motion and joy and liveliness in the work.
Her influence for that era that has translated so well to so many artists that are influenced by her.
And a lot of us don't even realize it.
There's a dozen reasons why everybody should know who she is.
She uses flat color that creates depth without any perspective there.
I knew exactly who Mary Blair was and exactly how influential she still is to this day.
Basically the hallmark of mid-century illustration and design.
We've all been chasing Mary, and in this class, we will look at her work and learn from it to create our own.